My darling, she's usually pretty well behaved.
What happened? I heard something explode.
Look! Be careful! That's the bomb which your daughter planted.
My daughter? Bomb? Or this thing, do you mean?
It exploded and burned my hand. Cruel.
Come here, Kathleen.
You wicked, nasty...
Let me handle this, please. Kathleen, I want an explanation.
Explanation? She planted a bomb.
I'm waiting, Kathleen.
Well, that's what she gets for snooping into my things. Look, Father, it's printed all over. Do not touch, warning, danger, personal, private. Look.
Never mind about that.
But that's the whole point.
Was there some sort of gunpowder in this thing?
They were merely the insides of some birthday party snappers.
No birthday party snappers ever made that much noise.
Well, there was a little 4th of July mixed in, but she had no business...
Kathleen! Apologize to Mrs. Farrell at once.
I won't.
Oh, yes, you will. You hurt her.
In the first place, no one ever got hurt from merely hearing something go pop. And in the second place, it serves her right.
Kathleen, go to bed at once.
But don't you even want to know my side of it?
I know this much. That my daughter did a cruel thing deliberately. I'm very angry and shocked. I'll decide in the morning what's to be done with you.
Very well, Father.
Oh, this isn't the first time. I haven't wanted to bother you, Mr. Davis, but that child is a wicked child.
It does say private. What about that?
Well, she wanted to burn my hand because...
Why did you open the thing, Mrs. Farrell?
But, Mr. Davis, I'm in charge here. Again and again you've told me I'm in full charge.
I know. But it does seem to me that when something is labeled private, don't touch.
Oh. So you're taking her side.
Oh, come on now, Mrs. Farrell. This isn't a question of size. I'm trying to find out what happened here and why.
Well, I'll tell you what happened. That wicked little girl deliberately wanted to burn my hand because she hates me.
I don't really see how this could have burned you. Don't you think that you were startled by the noise and imagined the burn?
Well, I guess I know whether I'm burned or not.
Well, let's see.
Oh. Think after all these things.
Yes. You're upset. You'd better get some rest. I'll take this up with you in the morning.
Well, it's arson just the same.